No, I didn't want to go that
All
way.
Alright. Let's give this another shot. 5.1. Part 5.
So, like, how far did you follow?
Yeah. I'm about to get back on there. I'm not really stuck. I just kind of just quit. All right. I'm going this elevator out of lock.
Vending machine gave me a skateboard. I've been hitting every vending machine since.
Fuck yeah.
There hasn't been shit.
I wanna know your name.
Yeah, that's a sick ass bike. Oh, there's one spot I didn't go in the mall. There's like doors that show bicycles on them. Like, you need a nigga on a bike to go.
Tag and go. made it to the top. I wanna know that name.
Yeah.
Right, here she is. Hey.
Hey,
you won't find Dot X hanging around here. Gotta go further into the mall than this. I heard the switch to open the shutters in the warehouse near here, so think you can find it? Yep, I already been there. I wanna know your name. That's what happened yesterday. We got too went ahead of ourselves. We went into the thing and we were like, what the fuck are we doing here? We didn't know. Now we do. We've already been through this, so we know how to get past this show. Motherfucking bitch. Goofiness. Big goofiness. Oh my gosh, guys. Work on your mind.
What the fuck?
Let's go. No, man, why didn't it auto fucking hit me there? Trying to find that hitbox. Mother shit. I almost didn't want to give it to me there. Shit. Motherfuckers. Booyah.
Booyah.
Later, motherfuckers.
The old head lady.
Yeah.
Over there with their fucking speakers blocking your way.
What up, bitch?
Oh, I missed it!
first, though. Go in.
I'm going in.
So what's your deal? The DJ Cyber said?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's up? Looking for myself. Sometimes that involves working for others. Trying to hang out. Hello. 3D is not gonna pay any bills anytime soon, girl.
Well, hey, I got a little trick for you, score and tip. Stale tricks don't get as much points. Grind, flat ground, tricks, wall rides, right? Shut the fuck up, I already know how to do this shit. A fan to me? You're like, you don't know how to get no tricks. Fuck off.
To know Fox personally.
Fuck it, down we go. Oh, it was a trap. Alright.
Bye.
Again, not that one.
Oh shit. Big R's, bitch. All this land.
more fish, damn it. They keep giving me music, I want more fits.
Fits and fucking skateboard decks and all that other shit.
Bicycles, rollerblades.
Oh, you can grind on the fish.
Oh yeah, one of the challenges, the guy wants you to get a 50 combo.
A what?
A 50 combo.
Easy.
And that mod, yeah. It's real easy. What's over here? Why is this a spot?
Freaking sick. Stop chewing on those, Bubba. Bust it down.
Everybody, let's go.
So you're the newbie who's been going over our pieces. Aren't you?
Yep.
Where the fuck am I allowed to go?
Big Jim, big city life.
Why won't it let me fucking go from the... Where am I supposed to fucking start then? So this 50 hit combo, this 50 combo, every time I go to walk away, it resets me. Like, I can't even start skating nowhere.
Oh, you have to pull your skateboard out and do the manual shit until you hit a tree, and then you just hop on a tree and then you manual.
Oh, can you go on trees? Okay.
Yeah, you can grind on the trees.
Okay.
So, like, grind up on those and then, like, pick where you want to go next, you know, manual your way to like the normal railing.
I got so you.
This way then. Ah, oh, big bounces. Construction. Working that 40, boys. Working that 60.
Boys.
60 hours.
Okay, you did it. You're not getting praise from me, LOL. But I'm getting something from you. Whatever it might be.
Only 96.
Combo.
I've been savage. Oh, there's a homie just dancing in the middle of the street. Fuck it.
You lost, son. You're standing on Devil Gary's turf now, mainland trash. Do I need to show you the rules? I'll show you how to get some serious scores. Ready?
This guy is from my kin. It's like, yeah, trash.
Back. Here, put one back in the thing. I don't want one. Here you go. Give me that.
He's a smart boy. He's like, maybe if I get my dad one, he'll let me.
Yeah, that was
too.
Pretty smart.
Should I got those
okay, okay, respect. Ready, man, this one's for all. Get your piece up on that wall before I do. And I'll sink his feet.
Oh, over there? This thing got dusted.
Atreus! Get out! Ah, damn, dude. Annoying.
I don't know what they actually do here at Pyramid Island. But this place is huge. Can't wait to talk to you. Scrub, devil's theory name from this place.
Motherfucker. No, you're gonna have to wait, Bubba.
Go back to the mainland, kid. Trouble awaits, catch my drift. Just scram.
I wanna know your name.
I gotta pay the answers or what?
I wanna know your name. Everything about you, squirrel. Absolute banger, yeah. Absolute.
Wanna know your name.
Oh yeah yeah yeah. Oh yeah yeah yeah. Oh yeah yeah yeah. Oh yeah yeah yeah. Oh yeah yeah yeah.
Oh.
I wanna know everything about you, girl. I wanna know your name. My world.
What? I fucking knew it.
No.
Just an element.
Ja, the cut above. Alright.
There you go.
Ah, yeah, yeah. I'm assuming that's top floor we gotta go to.
Did you beat all of them?
I believe so. I did the sliding, the 50 points, and then the 100,000. I think so, yeah.
Oh, so go over the guy with slight and just keep going forward, you know, past the point where you're slight. Because I suppose there'll be just all the way back there.
Oh, okay. After those three, after that, so I appreciate it.
Yeah. That.
Beautiful race of people. Alright.
Beautiful race of people.
Hold on, I gotta.
Slide, boys. They're not here. They're somewhere else.
Where the fuck is this taking me? Oh. Another bike, yeah, give me that shit.
That's a very good. Okay, check out this flow.
There we go.
Not bad. All right. 5 without bullet holes. Get 111 rep.
No! Okay. Found some more clothes. I gotta get it.
Perpetrator located, calling in all ground units. Hold it right there!
Never.
Suspect surrounded. Waiting for further.
Autumn outfit for a new person that I don't have yet.
Perpetrator is armed and dangerous. Use of deadly force is authorized.
Deadly force.
Now they out here shooting at folks.
You're like, God, just spray paint.
They popping at me hard. Pick that up right now, Trace.
Shot me. Six points.
I guess they want me to beat all these cops, maybe. I don't see anywhere to exit.
Oh, yeah, there is a point where, they, like, lock you in, and you gotta, like, survive it or some shit. I think you can either beat them, or you can just, like, run out the clock, because I just run out the clock.
Suspect at large.
Nope, not doing this shit again. Yeah. robot action. Alright. I would say that is a good time to stop episode 5.1. See you in the next one. We out!